Okay, we are here with Monte Winterhalter, and Monte, I gotta ask you, how does it feel to have these courts in Brentwood?
It's awesome. We've had an outstanding turnout for the first day, and I really think it's gonna be a huge benefit for the city just to have this test. And hopefully we can parlay that into some permanent pickleball courts for the city at some point.
Perfect. Thank you very much, Monte. This is Kyle with ThePress.net.
Thank you.